There are two ways to add files to your course. The first way is to drag and drop the file to the course. Click Course Settings and click Turn Editing On. Find your file. Hold and drag the file onto the course. You can move the file around using the four-pointed arrow. The next way to add a file is by using the Add an Activity or Resource button. Click File, Add, give your file a name, select your file, and upload the file. Scroll down to click Save and Return to Course.